Hey guys, it's WorkerPress, and welcome back to my FIFA 16 Feyenoord career mode. Where last left off, I started off this career mode with two very comfortable 3-0 wins in my first two games since as manager. In this episode, I have two more for league games. As you can see, the first up is Vitesse. I probably pronounced that wrong. I've heard their name said to me before. And I have a game against one of the teams I expect to be up there challenging me for the title come the end of the season. PSV. But first, it's with Tess, and this is actually my first home. This is my first home game as Feyenoord match. The first two games were away, in case you missed the last episode. Wait.
And for Feyenoord, this is how they're going to line up.
Well, we've gone.
Still waiting for someone to.
Is that the way you see it?
From the real Stano. Player,
he's right now
the man with the most goals is Hannah.
His throw here.
See him there, he's the guy with the bushy brown hair.
That's a good idea with the pass. El Hero Elliot.
They're not familiar with Feyenoord. Player who just missed the header there in the box.
Well, he's lost the ball.
But there's other players who are on one, and about Hannah, he only has two. So no one has started to assert their dominance in terms of.
He's one of the best, and he gets it right here.
Elia.
Being the top goal scorer this season. Elia is one of those players who is all in one goal.
Response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though.
That was a terrible attempt and assist, if I'm going to be honest with you guys.
He's got a cross to make.
But Hannah.
He saw it coming. Shots on him.
He's worked his way into the box, and the shot is terrible. I was hoping one of my players would run on to the end of it. I knew he'd pass it, but no one ran on to the end of it. Great tackling there by, I think that was Kanogo. Yeah, it was Kanogo.
Position back off, they can.
Here he is. Will he whip in? Perfect. Or an assist! Oh, Kramer, he couldn't put it away. And I figured it out. If you remember in the last, if you watched the last episode, you remember I said there was a. He had the same. He had a similar name to someone from TV. I couldn't remember. I did say it. I think it was Seinfeld. I was right. It was. It was Seinfeld. He's the neighbor fella from the old show Seinfeld. Was named Kramer as well, so coincidence? Perhaps, probably. Very likely, actually. Yeah, I assume Kramer is actually his name. Kramer is the actor. Obviously, just played a guy named Kramer.
Danger was looming large.
Bahana. Oof! It was close. What a hell of a shot from the center midfielder. And you see what I meant by bushy brown hair.
Thank you.
count. Foul.
That's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that.
Their defender has made a bit of an error in judgment against me. Let's see, who do I have in terms of free kick takers? Spendera.
It's going to be.
Oh, off the post! I think if it had been on target, it would have been saved by the keeper, but off the post! Damn! It's in there, this is second game he debuted in the last of this. Good scoring on his debut! Oh, what a goal! Ooh. It is actually Stendera! Would you believe it? That is a fantastic goal!
To the bottom left hand corner.
How crosses it in? It comes to Stendera, I hit first time! And they just catch the keeper napping. Stendera, what a goal. Take a bow, old friend. And that is how you make an impact. Two goals in two games. And just like that, he is level with Valhalla. And just like that, I don't have a top goal scorer anymore. I have two guys tied for it.
Real good contest between these two as they
Kramer. He tied with it because he's on two. Ooh. Yes, he is on two. He buries it. He makes it two with his second of the season. Great control. We have to play off the defender. I think that's the same defender who gave away the free kick as well. Number five? Yeah, number five.
Restarting at 2-0.
Trying to remember what the number of the guy. Yeah, I think it was number 5. Could be wrong. Maybe it was. No, I definitely think it was number 5. In terms of the well. The Vitesse team. So, now 3 players on 2 goals. So. Oh. I'll leave that for her goal kick.
Well, now they've won the ball back.
Stendera. Yeah, it was number 5. The guy over here. They're done. Kramer is the top goal scorer again. He scored the first goal, and now he's scored a third. His third of the season. In the last episode, he scored the very first goal of my Reyes Finals manager. He has 2 in this game. It is 3-0 for the 3rd consecutive game. And he has 3 goals this season.
One team really on their game today. The other very off.
He does not want to be outshunned, does he?
The referee signalling for half time, blowing his whistle. And it's 3-0 here at half time.
It's 2 assists. For the former Liverpool man as well, with reference to Mr. Dirk Kuyt. He assisted the first goal and he assisted the third goal.
Is that we've got one team in very good form and another that really hasn't been a match.
Sure, I remember who assisted the other one. I think it was definitely. Was that a defender or was.
For a shot, maybe.
No, he lost. Hang on. I'm just gonna quickly check. It was Kondolo. It was my left back. Fair enough. Couch looking for a third assist. Kramer looking for a hat trick! Oh, he didn't catch it properly. If he catches that header better, it's on target, and it's 4-0, and he has his hat trick.
I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his.
Cat would have had a third assist.
Baker. you can get too close to the
play. Hey! The referee, he accidentally might have assisted. Hit. How did he? Oh! Would you imagine? Imagine if El Hamidi had scored that. The referee would technically gotten an assist.
In that last challenge, he took a blow to his upper thigh, but at the moment, he's carrying on.
Jeff, thank you.
Oh, that would have been hilarious.
He tried to find his man, but he's only...
Yeah, out, ain't out. Yes, Premier Stur. Oh, he gives it to Elliot, unselfish from Kramer, 4-0. 3 points are in the bag. Elliot gets his second of the season.
With
the third player on the assist.
For
this game, I'm joining Kangolo and Kout. Instead of banging his hat trick, he sits. An easy goal for Elliot. 4-0. Fantastic. Wouldn't you all agree? Yes, I can all. Don't ask me how, but I know you're all shaking your heads.
A goal kick.
I mean, nothing. Yes. Nice little result ball. Kramer gets his hat trick this time. And there's no one close enough for him to pass to this time. So he takes the hat trick on this occasion. And it's 5-0. That's a really good team. Needs to see. I would have been waiting ages for Cowers than Dara to get into a position where a pass would have been the better choice. The shot was always the better choice. And what a home debut. Kramer bags a hat trick. We bag 5. Even Tess, they're just. It's 20 minutes from the end, but they won the full time. So they're probably wishing this was in their under 18s match, which apparently is 80 minutes. I didn't even know that. It was only when I was watching the under 18s European Championship their day. They said there were 6 minutes left, and I was like, 6 minutes? It's only 7:40. That's when I realized it was 8 minutes. I did not generally know.
Can't keep the ball at the moment.
So I guess the more you know. Although that's kind of stupid. Why, if you're trying to get the young players used to playing regular football, so they can be called up to their respective first teams, why have 80-minute matches? Imagine a young player getting up to their first team, and obviously getting a full match. Be 90 minutes, but they'd be used to 80-minute matches. They'd be like,
"Shits, I'm well saved."
It would take some adjusting, at least. Even if they know that the match is going to be 90 minutes. Now, obviously, most managers wouldn't play a youngster for the full 90 unless he was really good. Or they were plagued with injuries and they had no choice. As Dirk Kout bags his first of the season in Weldon. And Kout, my old friend. It's an assist for Elliot this time.
Oh, well, he's just wanted that more than his opposite number. It's a really good finish.
Bro, what in the hell is he doing? He didn't even need to dive, that would have been straight at him if he hadn't dived. If that wouldn't have got him. What an idiot. But yeah, as I'm saying, the having the under-18 matches, maybe it's just internationals, but just having 80-minute matches in general. How more than 90? They can't go an extra 10 minutes, then they shouldn't be in football.
It's come to an end now as the referee calls a halt.
I mean, when they get...
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref.
I think if they're going to be professional footballers, they'll have to deal with matches going to extra time, the penalties, the possibility of replays, all that's a good shenanigan and stuff. So it's completely idiotic to not get them used to the 90-minute matches. Well, that's my opinion, anyway. Who knows, maybe I'm looking at it the wrong way. The last game before the window ends. It's first versus second already! As I take on PSV at the wall stand. I don't know if that's the actual city. Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. I don't know.
Could be the star of the show.
Yeah, Kramer is on fire.
The PSV, this is how they'll play today.
Oh, goal scorer right now.
Well, they're going to go with 4-3-3 here.
Would he be the runaway goal scorer that I seem to have almost one of every season of every career mode you do? This seems to always be one.
Maybe Kramer.
Who knows? Maybe Kramer will fill that spot. No. Plays the ball to Elliot. Yeah, nice early goal. Kramer! Ooh! We lost that.
The pass should have come a bit earlier.
Take that as a warning, PSV. A warning.
He's won possession. El Ahmadi.
El Ahmadi. Stendera.
Looking good this move.
Would have to score to keep his run going before he's 2-for-2.
Got his shot off now.
Oof. Wasn't far off.
Fair play to him for having a crack.
From the German?
He's lost the ball.
Bohana.
Elia.
Go. Go, 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 go. Get into the box. Count! Oh! He wins a corner. Yeah, he counted. He didn't win the corner. Ramberg! Oh! Oh wow, I kept it in! Yes, brilliant! Oh yeah.
And here comes the counter attack.
Go on to the box. Spindola off the post. That's the second game in a row he's hit the post. He's building quite a number of runs. Two games in a row he scored, two games in a row he's hit the goddamn post.
Again, the possession squandered, really.
Kramer. Kelp will get it in. And, oh, even if you're offside, how did you miss that? Just. I think it was Spendella as well.
He's gone out for the throw.
I'll have to see it back to see for sure who it was, but it might have been Spendella. Count. Go on, Dirk. Alamini! How did I go with that? O'Hara? Oh, just over the bar. Didn't take a deflection, so it's a goal kick. I think that was just a nibbling hope, bit of hope in my brain. And that I might have taken a slight deflection.
In towards De Jong.
Oh, bollocks. First goal conceded.
A goal here to...
I don't know what you're complaining about. You should have done better. Right, I should have done better. De Jong.
That has opened the scoring.
Well, it was bound to happen surely. But I conceded my first goal. Kramer. Four goals and you can't do better than that? No wonder you have the best. The goals again, ratio. Yeah. What the hell was that? Oh, don't give me any bullshit that the sun was in your goddamn eye. These are sweat or whatever the hell. What you're trying to pull.
Free kick given.
Go, Elliot, go! Go! Oh, one-on-one, surely! He has to, he's got to bury it! And the keeper saves it! Elliot, you idiot! Stand there. Sin? Yes! It's 1-1! Fantastic header. I needed that. Thank you, Kramer. Her fifth goal of the season. That's much better. That makes up for the earlier miss.
So here we are at half time, and it's 1-1.
How many saves the opposition keeper has made? I don't deserve to be. I didn't deserve to be behind. Oh, I don't deserve to be drawing this match. I should be winning this match. Apparently they have David De Gea at goal. Mister, I save everything.
Jeffrey Bruma. David Trapper. Arias. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there.
Oh, great tackle by Kongolo. Could have been a
bit luckier there. Prepper. He's got a
Claire.
It's
brilliant. Kramer. 1-1 with the keeper. Gives it the count. 2-1! And it's the Liverpool legend, The Dutch master himself, Dirk Kuyt, you brilliant beast. Yes. 2-1. Could be a very vital goal from the end of the season. It's no more than I deserve, to be honest. I've been dominating this game.
Well, I've lost the ball.
Fell behind to a sucker punch. But I hit back with a 1-2 combo. Cool. But here's that half time. Alamedy. Kramer, is he onside? He was onside! I thought he might be off. Oh, I wouldn't have hit it if I knew he was on. Bucks. Well, I'll get another chance. Counts. It's okay, win it back there. Kramer will come out and win this. Yes? Stand there. This is your time to shine me. He's done it again! 3 for 3, would you believe it? The new signing, he is 3 for 3 in terms of goals to game. This guy's been a hell of a signing.
He's aiming for that top left, it's superb finish.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.
Sendena keeps scoring, he's gonna easily. He'll be fighting for the top goal scorer award come the end of the season.
They've got to try and stay.
Of course, that's a long way off.
Well, those defenders are gonna be asked to head the ball.
That's a goal kick. Thank you.
In the next few moments.
Well, here's the goal again, Alan.
Well, he's known for that. He never panics in these situations and finding that top left beautifully.
Just amazing. Will he score again? He might score again. He has scored again. His first Feyenoord brace. He has now 4 goals in a Feyenoord shirt in 3 games. And surely, that is the end of this match. No way back for PSV now. Well, they'd have to get 3 goals to level.
We expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
What a science and has been. Highly recommend. He's only 19.
That's very comfortable for the keeper.
Me as well. So, imagine if he keeps if he's this good for the entire day of his career. Oof.
Moreno.
I might have to keep an eye on him in future keepers. I don't know what his potential is, but it should be very high, because he's, I think, 76. Let me just confirm that. No, 75. He can easily climb a lot of ranks, being that he's only 19.
And the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Well, the clock is ticking on. 2 minutes of play left. Kramer. Played into the middle. Cross is blocked.
Oh, the ball is deflected out. Will I get one more goal? Yes, I will. Ben Bird. How the hell have I not gotten that already? Yeah, on this account.
Below the bar, certainly off the bottom of the bar and in.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he actually meant to hit it that high up, but he doesn't care now. He's loving that goal.
Clean off the crossbar. Steven van Berg makes it 5-1 and surely wraps up, well, in he extra wraps up the already wrapped up 3 points, so definitely no way back. Make even more sure that there's no way back for PSV. And to emphasize that the referee has blown the final whistle. No surprise who the man of the match for this match is, Mark Stendera. That's all you need to re-say, isn't it? Four goals, and he has an assist as well. What amazing, amazing start for Stendera. 10 million? You could easily get him for less if you're a bigger team than Feyenoord. I mean, no. The Feyenoord are a big team in, obviously in Holland, but you know, if you're looking for him for a bigger team in a bigger league, you could probably get him for less, maybe eight and a half. And even less if you're offering a player as well. I mean, all around he is very good on the ball. Look at that. Ball control and dribbling. It's just amazing. He's agile, he's got great balance. Not the quickest, but makes up for it in every other play. He's 72 finishing. Could have fooled me. He 4 goals and 3 games is different. So yeah, Stendera is brilliant. And I would recommend him. But that is the end of this episode. Until next time, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe. Or if it's very, very soon. Let me know in the comment section below if you've played with Stendera and what you thought of him. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.